made in Zoe, and I'm going to talk about that right now. I saw that I can actually control them and do a lot of things, and it was the biggest positive thing that I can say about the game. No, it's written okay. Yep. In the sky. Okay. No drama, llama, bad, come on, won't pass that is easier by. Than I thought. And I expect a game in that genre to be complex, to be in depth. You know, I have to be in control of my life, not only on my character, but also my apartment, also my social life, and etc., and also my work life.
Well, I'm a gamer who likes to push the limits of the game. So I think I'm gonna have a lot of fun with Android. A lot of fun. Like I want to see what kind of interactions I can have with NPCs.
They're gonna be like an option.
How do I insult? Quick, this is important. Like I want to see what the game developers have developed so far. What I can do with the game.
Let me see. To be honest, what surprised me that I can control my car. You know, I thought like it is going to be okay. I want to do that. I choose that, and it will teleport me or like you know, it will just show me a cutscene. But the game give me the control of my car. It actually creates a opportunity for me to explore the city and do go do find something. And I believe that it is authentic.
Like I like the way your character reacts when he needs something. So if I click social, mm-hmm. What's he gonna do?
If you make friends or lovers, they're gonna pop up.
Okay. When you click something, like you need socialization, you click on it, the character reacts in a way that he can, you know, diminish his needs of this part. You know, say he's hungry, you click hunger. And then he goes to the kitchen, starts preparing something, you know? That kind of stuff was, I find it pretty intuitive.
And I am looking forward to try more, but having lots of things to do on my computer in my apartment, I'm gonna try again practicing coding so I can see what's going on really. Okay, my actions are here, that's great, I get that. Okay, it's completing itself and I am immersed. All right, that's great. And I'm looking forward to do some more things with it and explore what can I do. Can I just make a career from working at home? I am the guy that who lives in his house, so I am looking forward to do the same in Zoe.
Like social media famous guy, you know, that kind of stuff would be nice. That would make it unique. You know, try for followers, you know, create content and stuff. Yeah, that's my job. Yeah. But it's a fun thing to have, you know, that is digital in real life. It's a digital job. To have it in a digital game as well would be fun. Consider what you've done.
Did you mean to hurt yourself or anyone? I believe you are already attracted a lot of eyes. Just showing the game as it is or creating more opportunities to people to play maybe a demo or like something like that, because I really believe that it's a good game, even with my limited, of course, playtime. Interested in the genre, can play it and enjoy it.
You don't have to put anything extra on it, you know. It's... But if you put some doner kebab in the game, I mean, we feel honored, you know. Yeah, some Turkish food would be nice.
The best word to choose, I believe, creativity. You know, it gives me the control over my everything, not only my body, not only my character, not only my apartment, not only my job, in everything. So I believe the creativity is the best word to describe in Zoe, because it will focus on players' creativity, I believe.
Wait, I would say... Sıcak. Sıcak actually means hot. But in Turkey, it also means cozy. You don't have to be all activated neurons and all that stuff. You know, you just sit down and, you know, have some fun time. So it's got a cozy feeling. Yeah. So Jack.
I believe that there is a huge audience for live sim games. That's why I call anyone interested in a live sim game should take a look at it. No. So if you're a fan of live sim games, you should definitely try Inzoi.